Hello everyone, today we'll discuss lesson The Witches by Roald Dahl. The Witches is a children's novel by the British writer Roald Dahl. This lesson is a part, or you can say an extract, of that novel The Witches. Roald Dahl was a British author. He was a short story writer, a poet, and a wartime fighter pilot. He was born on 13 September 1916 and he died on 23rd November 1990. Some of his books for children include Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, Matilda and the BFG. Now children, when we talk about witches, when you hear the word witches, what picture comes to your mind? You must be wondering, a woman wearing a tall cap, taking children, torturing somebody, a bad magician. You all must have seen Harry Potter. You saw that lady who sits on a stick and fly away. Children, do you know a cartoon character who played a role of witch? Remember? Do you remember any cartoon character who played the role of witch? Yes, I think you all must have seen witches in your cartoons too. Now coming to the story. This story, The Witches, is told from first person point of view. That means the boy, who is the main character in the story, is the person telling the story. The boy is referred to as boy in the story, and the grandmother is referred to as my grandmother. The boy, the name is not given. They are not named. The story begins when the narrator, that is the boy, who is 7 to 8 years old. He was born in England, but was very close to his grandmother who lived in Norway. They would always visit her grandmother in Norway at Christmas. And one such Christmas, the boy and his family go to visit the grandmother. And while returning, his parents died in a terrible car accident in an icy road, in a slippery road. His parents died, but fortunately the boy had only a cut in his forehead. He was saved. Now the boy was taken back to his grandmother's house and they stayed together. They both cried a lot and they both hugged each other. Now grandmother tells to that boy that he will live in Norway with her. He will not go anywhere. He will be with his grandmother. The next day his grandmother starts telling him stories so that they both get distracted from that tragedy and they both enjoy listening to the story. The boy gets excited when her grandmother tells him the story of witches. The boy believed that witches still live with us. Now grandmother tells him to listen to her story carefully because in Norway there are a lot of witches. And grandmother wants the boy to be careful and stay with her in the house. She says, I love you so much and I don't want to lose you. You don't go out of the house because these witches are in the street. The boy asked that whether the witches come inside the house, to which grandmother said, no, witches will never come into people's house. So you are safe in home. But she says that you listen to me carefully and you don't go out of the house. Then she said she knows 5 children who disappeared from this earth. They were never seen again because the witches took them in different ways. Now the boy was very curious. He was very excited. He wanted to know how the children disappeared. Now grandmother started telling and explaining about the 5 children who disappeared. She said the first child named Ranghild was playing outside with her sister, and then she went off with a tall lady who was wearing white gloves, and she was never seen again. The second child from Christiansen family was Solveig. When she ate an apple given to her by a witch who was a stranger, and she was transported into a painting with ducks and which were in her family's living room. The third was a little girl named Birgit who turned into chicken with feathers all over his body. She even laid brown eggs. The fourth was a little boy named Harald who turned into granite stone. The fifth boy named Leif turned into porpoise. Porpoise is an animal that looks like dolphin. He turned into porpoise when he was on a vacation with his family. So this is how the 5 children disappeared, because grandmother wanted his grandson, this boy, to be with her. She did not want to lose him. So she said that if you obey my words, if you listen to me, if you stay inside the house, you will be safe, because witches will not come inside the house. So children, if you obey your parents, listen to them, stay inside your house, you are safe. Present day, the COVID-19 is a witch which is roaming around the street, and those who stay in home are safe. I hope you have understood the story. Now in my next video, I will give you the hard words and explain